A man's plans to take photos of his SUV by the Atlantic Ocean did not turn out as planned. As the wave started to strike the car, it began to sink. A tow company in Island State Beach, New Jersey, found the man trying to shovel the vehicle from the surf line. Witnesses say the man wanted to drive it, even though it had been in the water for about an hour. He was not very successful, apparently, after this. The car was eventually freed.
Wow.